Everybody, this is Vicky. Welcome to Vicky's View. If you are new to my channel, thank you for stopping by and watching my video. I do appreciate it. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And do check out the other videos I have for Dollar Tree hauls. If you are a returning visitor or a subscriber, thank you so much for supporting my channel. I appreciate you guys very much. Okay, this is going to start out with a Dollar General since I only got a few items and it's not worth doing a separate video. And for those of you who don't know, I have been being diligent about uploading Dollar Tree hauls every Sunday. And all other videos, whether it's a thrift haul or something else, those are on Wednesdays. So if you don't see a video on Wednesday, that means I had nothing to share. I normally would have passed on this, but it grabbed my attention. We don't use straws a whole lot, but it's kind of a nice thing to have on hand. And I like the idea that it does pull up. Now, if by some slim chance there's one around this house somewhere hidden, like a vintage one, I'm definitely going to pull that out because I love those vintage ones. They do have blue and they had green, but this, I don't know if you want to call this coral or peach, but it's the one I like the best. So that's why I picked that one. And of course, this is no words can explain why I bought this because it's obvious, the truck. This is one I'm going to add to my collection of towels that I'm not using right now. And the reason for that is my dad would destroy them. I am living with my dad. He's 85 years old. And I do enough to try to keep what we've got from, bottom line, all the towels in the kitchen. They're their flour sack towels. You buy the stack of them at Walmart and they are stained. I've tried bleaching them. I've tried, spray to get the stains out. Nothing works. So I'm keeping the good ones for that time when I have my own place again. Okay. I know that didn't sound too good, did it? Sorry about that. But I can't pass up these towels. They're too cute. This one is iffy. I love it. So I'm not sure if I'm going to sell it in my booth or keep it. This one for sure I am selling in my booth. All right. Now for Dollar Tree. I meant to put these with, I did get something else for 4th of July, so I'll show you that as soon as possible. I got these to sell in my booth. I've never bought these before, so I decided, well, I'll put out some 4th of July decor and see if these sell or not. I did not get the gold ones because to me, 4th of July is either red, white, and blue or red, silver, and blue. Okay, I got some storage. This I picked up. Usually you don't see too many things like this. They did have a Frisbee one I did not buy, but I did pick up the horseshoe game and hopefully that will sell. I don't know if my daughter will need this. I picked this up since she is gonna have a baby and might want something. I'm giving her options of what to use stuff for. And since we don't know the gender yet, I got white. I didn't want to get black. I think that's the only choice I had was black or white. Now, normally I've been passing up on these, but this style is different than the pastel ones that came out, a month or so ago. And I think you can still find the pink and the gray on their website. But these, they had the teal, this blue, and the pink, the bright pink. And these are actually a different style than the pastel ones. So I went ahead and picked these up. I wasn't crazy about the pastel ones, but I do like these. Now, if they would have had this in the pink pastel or the white, I probably would have bought them. I picked up some more of these. I got the gray. And what I'm going to do is take the two terracotta ones and try to sell those in my booth. And that'll probably leave me with six of these gray ones. And the reason I wanted the gray is if I did decide I wanted to spray paint them, they're much easier to spray paint than the terracotta. Look at these. Oh my gosh, I was so happy to find these. And the pink one, I actually went to another Dollar Tree and found it because they did not have any pink of these left at one of the Dollar Trees. And there was one other cup, one of these too, they didn't have. So anyway, I got all of it. And I don't know with the glare if you can see these or not. Oh, let's see. Oh, it's so hard. Even I have a hard time reading them because of the glare. This one looks like it says Tropical Life. Let's see. This one says Beach. Life is a beach. Enjoy the wave. This one says Summer Vibes. This one says Hello, Sweet Summer. So I really like those. I hope they sell well. And these are, of course, are the same, just a different type of cup. They are so pretty. So pretty. Kind of like the ones that were out for Christmas. Very pretty. Okay, I've not picked these up either before, so I decided to go ahead and get these for my booth. Hopefully they sell as well. And I was surprised to see these. I picked up one of each. They got black background and a gray background. And I think I'm going to keep this one. It kind of makes me think of wood. See how that looks? And this one is just plain black. So the letters will probably show up better on the black one, but I just like this better. Now, you have to hang it. You could probably do something to make a stand for it. I was hoping actually that they had a stand on that because I didn't look at the back, to be honest, and the picture does show that it's freestanding. So I am a little disappointed that there's no way of, I guess if you put something behind it, you can support it. All right, I found these three frames, the only three that I found. No idea what I'm going to do with them. I might try to sell them in my booth, and if not, I mean, you can glue some hinges and hinge these together. You can take out the, like that little mat in there and maybe put some scrapbook paper, you know, do whatever you want. If you buy scrapbook paper that's got like a scenery on it, whether it's a beach or mountains or something, lakes, you could use that or even print something off the internet. I picked up these. I think I hauled two more, if I recall. So I went ahead and picked up these as well. If they don't sell, you know, like one of the YouTubers did, she did a turn these into little shadow boxes. Of course, she used a Cricut to make little signs to go on the inside, which I don't have a Cricut, but still, something can be done with them. She's right about one thing. They got a nice wide side on it. They do make good shadow boxes. And again, you can do the same thing with scrapbook paper. You can put, if you got little miniatures, you can put those in there. I mean, there's different things you can do. This is for my booth. I thought that was so cute with the little, what's the word? It's like a file drawer label holder. So I thought that was really cute. I have not seen these before at any of my Dollar Trees. This one I might keep. It's the only one I liked, and I thought that might be a nice thing to keep. And maybe, I don't know. If I price it high enough, nobody will buy it, so that's a key thing. I picked up some more of these. I do have the other two. I think one it says home and the other one is Bless This Nest. So I went ahead and picked up these. And the reason I went ahead and picked these up is the frames are really nice. So if these don't sell in my booth, these can be turned into something else. I think one YouTuber actually stacked these. I don't know if she used three of them or two of them, but I think she stack these and then put some little vases in them or something. I don't remember. And then I thought I saw somebody do something like this also. So, I don't know. You can get creative. I got a lot of projects I need to get focused on. And these, I was so shocked to find these. I did not think I would. Was not expecting it. So I got three of this size. And I got three of this size. And they only had two that I could buy. So if they would have had three, I would have gotten three. But two is all I could find. Like I said, no idea what I'm going to do with them. But I love how they seem like good quality. Now this bottom piece, look, this particle board. But look at this, how thick that is. And it's not paper. As far as I know, it's not paper. That is the true wood. So there we go. Okay, here's something else I was not going to do anymore is pick up some canvases. But I think it's time to do a refresh on my canvases. Now this one I'm going to keep. I'm going to put this. I took down two more that I tried to sell at that sidewalk sale. And I did not go yesterday to the sidewalk sale, which I'm glad. It was misting again in the morning, a little bit of rain. So I said, no, I'm not going to do it. I'm not even going to go in the afternoon and set up. It's not worth it. So this one is going to stay in my room. Now these are smaller than the ones I've been buying. So this collection, and I think you can see this on their website as well, has gotten smaller. Now when I first saw the blue, I was going to put this in my room. I really like these. Now I might still do that and change my mind. I don't know yet. This one I bought to sell. I think that is really pretty. And then I picked up these two as well. So like I said, I am going to pull, I think I'm going to pull all of it. All the ones from my booth, take the tags off, re-tag everything for future. This would make great for a bathroom. It's not going to go in my bathroom because I've got, you know how they say, a little is more than enough, and that's why. And I thought this was really pretty. I was hoping to find another one like it. I mean, another one similar to it. But I thought that was just really pretty. So if you got a farmhouse thing going on, this would definitely go work with that. Again, I was hoping to find another one, maybe a different color cow or something, but no, they didn't have anything. I was surprised to see this. It's been a long time that I saw this from another YouTuber haul these. Mine, I never saw these at my store. They only had the pink. And when I looked at their website, they did have all four colors on their website, but unfortunately not in the store I went to. So this is the only one I got, and it's so cute, and I will sell that in my booth. Okay, this I'm going to sell in my booth, maybe. I haven't quite decided. You know, it's one of those, it's the only one I saw too at the $1 tree I went to, so I may have just got the last one that they had on display. But it's cute. I'm a sucker for that truck. Gosh. Okay. Last Dollar Tree haul, I picked up, by mistake, two of the, what was it, pink and purple, I think, and yellow, kind of brushed looking design. They had this one, so I'm going to display three of them in my booth, and hopefully they sell. And the only reason I picked these up is I thought these were really cute. I love how that says boom on there, and it just looks fantastic. These colors are, now this one is blue, but these colors are just so pretty. So I picked those up. And again, I didn't need more nail polish. And these, I couldn't resist these. I thought these were really cute. I kind of wish I was still wearing eyeshadow. I like these. I think these are so cute with these triangles. Then I picked up some more of these jellies. I got all four that they had. I love that I was able to do that. I actually saw my daughter wearing one of these. Not one of these colors, though. But it was like a teal color. So I was surprised that she was wearing them. I gave her a bunch of those normal elasticized ponytail holders. And she basically, I don't know what she did with them, if she gave them to somebody, but she doesn't wear those at all. She likes these jelly ones. Okay, I picked up some more stylus, and these though are pens, actual pens. Just like the old vintage ones from, was it the 70s? Well, they probably still have them now. You might see them once in a while. Well, they have four colors. Well, that's what these are, but it's also a stylus. I bought one of these for me, and I decided to buy one for my booth. I want to give it a try. If I don't like it, then of course I'll just give it to Goodwill and let somebody else decide if they like it or not. All right, so here we go. Oops, sorry for that finger in the way. I had to readjust the holding the phone. My hand was cramping. Okay, so I hauled one of these before last year. It was a different look to it. I didn't want to get the ones with the green leaves. I just wanted to get the ones with the flowers because I thought these were prettier. Now, the ones with the little ferns and stuff like that were pretty, but I just wanted to get the one with the flowers. I almost bought the other one. Glad I didn't because it takes time for these to sell. So I got some colorful mechanical pencils. And I found some brush markers. They only had two sets. So I got those. And then I picked up some wooden-looking mechanical pencils. Oh, sorry, ballpoint pens. Ah. And then I picked up some more of these. These are felt tip. So they've got the pink and purple, the blue and green, and the red and orange. And then I thought these were really cute. These are just regular pencils, but I just thought these were adorable. It's a shark. And then these as well. I'm a sucker for cupcakes. I think those are cupcake stuff is so cute. And then they have these adorable little things. Look at that. So they only had three colors. So I got the yellow and the pink and the blue. But they do have a green. I did not see one in the case or in the little bucket. Okay, I've got some other ones. I picked these up. I don't know yet if I'm going to use them just for regular file folders or something else because there was a YouTuber that made some stuff out of these. And since I'm buying only pretty ones, future project. All right, here's the other 4th of July stuff that I was saying that I bought. They did have ones with blue hats, and I think the blue hats say America instead of welcome, but I wanted the welcome ones. And the other ones like these, I think the eyes are closed and they're holding a heart instead of a flag. So I got these and these to sell in my booth. My issue is how I'm going to display them. I need some styrofoam to do it right. And I know these are for fall, and you can actually find them on their website right now. I picked up only three. Now, I might pick up more later, I don't know, but I just picked up these three. They had the orange, and I probably should have went ahead and got it, but I figured, you know what, they're probably going to have them again in a few months, so just get what I've got. I don't know. I'll probably start putting out fall stuff. Either at the be probably at the beginning of August or possibly later July. And this is new too. Now they had four colors, but these I didn't like the fourth color. I think it was like a yellow, it was supposed to be like a yellow apple. So I just got these three. I liked these the best. That's what I picked up. Okay, the last thing I'm going to show you. Now this is only 8 feet. This is the thicker jute rope. I bought two of them. I'm very much thinking of keeping, I mean, of selling those in my booth, depending on and pricing them so that they may not sell, but then again, they might. You never know. And then these are 11 feet. I bought enough for me, and I was going to do sell one of my booths, but I might get selfish on it and keep all of it because this stuff is soft. It feels really nice. I can see this being used for hanging flower pots or, I don't know, doing some kind of decoration, whether you use it to create baskets or what else can you do with these? You can use them for trim, for nautical decor. I'm trying to think what else they could be used for, but I like that they're soft. Now, I think some YouTubers do try to take these apart. The problem is that you're always going to have that curl in them. Now, you might be able to take these apart and braid them and see if that works. That would be interesting. But that is it for this haul. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel. I try to do big Dollar Tree hauls. I think it's much more better for you guys to see a big one than little ones. But I show you what I've got when I got it. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.